Puff the magic dragon, live by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Little Jackie Paper, he loved that rascal Puff, and he brought him strings and other fancy stuff. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sails. Jackie kept a lookout, perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes all would bow whene'er they came, and pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff wore out his name. Puff the magic dragon, oh, he lived by the sea, and he frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Oh, Puff the magic dragon, he lived by the sea, and he frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. A dragon lives forever, oh, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One great night it happened, and Jackie Paper came no more, and Puff the mighty dragon ceased his fearless war. His head was bent in sorrow, and his green scales fell like rain, and Puff no longer went to play along the cherry. Without his lifelong friend, oh, Puff could